Maria, thank you very much. Our time now, 5:04. Virginia Beach police continue to investigate a deadly crash involving a pedestrian. It happened on Virginia Beach Boulevard near Rosemont Road yesterday afternoon. Crews shut down the eastbound side of Virginia Beach Boulevard for about 3 hours. We're still working to learn what led up to the crash. Stick with us on air and online for updates.